knowing that I did gain back what I think is 100 pounds. I don't know, it could be more, it could be less, but yeah, it's disappointing. I'm disappointed in myself because I want to come off these for one thing. I want to come off the inhalers, the medications, and I let myself down. I was for sure that that was the time that I was going to keep moving forward, and then I had a situation happen, and because that situation happened, I just took my focus off of making sure I was healthy and started doing what I want to do and eating what I want to eat, and now I'm back in the same place as I started. The way I'm gonna come off of this is to lose some weight and get healthy. This is